Good morning. It is Bear's first time riding his brand new Islabike, and he's so excited that I can't even show you the time because I've turned the car off. But what time in the morning is it, mister? Do you know what time it is? Well, it's sun coming up time. Just after 8 o'clock in the morning, we have the whole place to ourselves. There's no one on the cycle track. The sun's coming up, and it's time to test out, not that one, but that bad boy, which, for information, fits into the back of a Qashqai, a Beinn 20, which is pretty good going. So have a little ride on the pavement, just in what gear you're in. I think you're in a high gear. You're in gear number one, okay, so this will be fast pedaling, so give it a go and just practice. There you go. And then turn around, come back. How does it feel?
Perfect.
Now careful, test your brakes. I don't want you flying over the top. Nice and carefully controlled, good boy. Can't believe you just got on it and straight off. Right, okay. Practice now is when you're cycling, turn your handle to the number two and just turn it once and you'll hear it click, click as you cycle, okay? Go on then. Cycle, cycle, turn the handle. That's it. You've just changed gears. And then turn around. Good boy. Right, okay, now you can keep going and then turn your handle again and change gears to number three. See how it feels? That's it, keep cycling. Good boy! Okay, now to practice going back down to number two. Turn it the other way, go down. Come. Pedal as you turn. Well done! Can you feel the difference? Are you on number four? It's harder, isn't it now? And he's off. Come back! Okay, so you're in gear number five. So you'll have to pedal really hard to get going, and then you can go on the skills track. It's a bit hard, isn't it? So you need to drop down to number, that's it. What number are you on? Does that feel comfy? Yeah, you might want to go to three, just you practice. See whatever feels comfortable.